All right, let's get back now to our Three Cares event this morning. We are live at the Yale West Campus in Orange for another Masks for Connecticut giveaway. Scot Haney is there live. Scot, I don't know if you could hear us, but we voted. Myself, Nicole, and Melissa voted. Oh, you did it. Despite our vote, you've put it on.
I put the tank top on. How do I look?
You look buff.
So cute.
And look who else I got to put a tank top on. Bob Stefanowski.
I'm going to flex. Are you...
We are here. Yes, this is about as close to a tank top as you're going to get to see me. Right here. All right, Bob, we're here today for another great day. You got to love the T-shirts. And thanks to AJ for raising the money for today's sponsorship.
Well, AJ was on a bike for 12 hours. They raised over $20,000. We got a lot of calls from people in this neighborhood. Come on up.
Amy, come on in.
What
Judy,
is this?
Come on up.
I wanted to see him in a tank top.
That's a lot. Hey, Scot, this is a birthday boy right this here.
Is it today the birthday?
Today's the birthday.
Yeah. Bob Stefanowski.
39 years old.
God bless. All right, so we're here. We're giving out free face masks. All you have to do is come to the Yale campus. It's 100 West Campus Road in Orange, Connecticut. It's right off of 95. The Marsh Hill Road exit, and you're going to get 5 free face masks. Are you happy to see your husband in a tank top?
I like yours, too.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, no, this is about as close as you're going to get to seeing me in a tank top. All right, so live. We are live. 5 free face masks until 1 o'clock. 100 West West Haven Road. West Campus Road. We're on the campus of Yale University. Thank you guys so much. We're going to be here all morning. Come on out and say hello. You can see the people are streaming in already. We've opened the floodgates and they're coming in to get their masks. All right, in the meantime, we'll send it back to you. I told you I put the tank top on, guys.
I know. It looks good, Scot. So 5 free face masks and 2 men in tank tops handing them out. Thanks. We'll get back to you guys in a little bit.